Rihanna was just announced as Super Bowl halftime act.
Yep.
You feel like that's a good choice for us?
Great choice. We love RiRi. Nothing but love for her. And I'm excited to watch this one.
Absolutely. Me too. There's some speculation about who she might bring out. Or maybe she won't. Maybe she'll just do it solo. Maybe she'll just do it solo. You think she could do the Super Bowl halftime show solo, no collab?
Like I said, I think she's going to be back. I love for her. I'm excited.
Everyone's like on tenterhooks. Who's gonna be the one? Because she's got to collab with everybody. You know what I mean?
Yes, sir.
Who would you suggest she brings out? Like, you know, likes of Jay-Z or Eminem or she's got songs with Paul McCartney even. You know what I mean? Who would you suggest she brings out?
I'm just excited to watch with my family. You know, I would love to see her just go out there and do her thing. Bring out ASAP Rocky.
Oh, now that'd be good, man. I'd like
to
see what
they say. Here we go, right here.
Hey, thank you so much, Taboo.
All right, man. Thank you.
I'm here.